The UK's second biggest supermarket, Sainsbury's, has announced a fall in total sales over the festive period. Sainsbury's, which also owns Argos, said despite a drop in total sales, grocery sales rose by nearly 0.5%. The company blamed cautious customer spending and fewer Black Friday promotions. The results come during the same week Aldi, Lidl and Morrisons already announced a rise in profits for Christmas and New Year.